Hello, Cloud Gurus, and welcome back to another AWS This Week, where we find out what goodies AWS have in store for us from the past 7 days. This week, EC2 Auto Scaling introduces warm pools, RDS for PostgreSQL now integrates with Lambda, Workspaces now has webcam generally available, and CloudShell is now more widely available as well. It's AWS This Week with me, Nick Triantafilou. Kicking it off this week, Amazon have announced that EC2 Auto Scaling now has warm pools. Warm pools allow you to create a pool of pre-initialized EC2 instances that are ready to quickly serve traffic when required. They also offer a way to save compute costs by placing initialized instances in a stopped state. It's really useful for applications that have really time-consuming initialization or bootstrapping steps, like loading lots of data or running custom configuration scripts. Normally, getting these servers into service could take a while, but with warm pools, applications can start pre-initialized, stopped instances, so your auto-scaling group can rapidly scale out to its maximum size, even with those instances that take a while to initially set up. Customers can run custom initialization steps on EC2 instances that move to and from warm pools using lifecycle hooks. Very cool. Next up, Amazon RDS for PostgreSQL can now make calls to AWS Lambda functions. That's right, you can invoke Lambda from within an Amazon RDS for PostgreSQL database via stored procedures or user-defined functions. This allows you to invoke external applications to act upon data changes in your database. For example, you can create a Lambda function to email customers when any data relating to their account is modified. The functionality is available right now if you'd like to check it out. Next, for those of you working with Amazon Workspaces, it now supports real-time audio-video by seamlessly redirecting your local webcam input into Workspaces desktops. With this functionality, you can now make video calls and use streaming software all through your Workspaces desktop. All Workspaces users can collaborate using familiar video conferencing applications without having to jump out of Workspaces. Surely a welcome feature for a lot of people. And it's now available at no additional charge on Workspaces Windows desktops using the Workspaces streaming protocol. Finally, AWS CloudShell is now generally available in the Asia Pacific Mumbai, Asia Pacific Sydney, and Europe Frankfurt regions. AWS CloudShell is a browser-based shell that allows you to securely manage, explore, and interact with your AWS resources without having to spin up an EC2 instance and SSH into it. It's pre-authenticated with your console credentials and comes pre-installed with common development tools, the AWS CLI, and the AWS Cloud Development Kit too. It's a really easy way to get command line experience with AWS management tools, so I highly suggest you try it out if you haven't seen it yet. All right, that's all for me this week. As always, if you want any further information from any of this week's announcements, please check out the links below. Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus, and I'll see you next time.